Channel. Now I have not met a single person who has told me that they enjoy shaving or they like shaving. I mean, I know for a matter of fact that I have to literally prepare myself before I have to go in and shave, because that's how tedious the task is. That's how I look at it, at least. And let me know if that's how you feel. For the longest time, I have been just visiting parlors and I have been getting myself waxed. I've always preferred waxing over shaving. But I do think shaving is a blessing if you look at it, because when you're in rush, you can easily shave. You can shave anywhere and at any time, and it's super convenient. I think this has to be that one beauty ritual which is not at all fun. But sometimes there are days when I really look forward to shaving my legs. It's like a therapy. And then there are days when I have to literally just prepare myself. So yeah, I hope that you find this video helpful. And without further ado, let's just jump right in. So the first tip that I have for you guys is to always, always, always exfoliate. Like, exfoliation is the key, guys. Don't forget, make sure that you're exfoliating before and after. Exfoliation is going to make all the difference. And I know shaving as an act is also so much to do, and then going ahead and adding one step to it feels a lot, but please do this. You won't regret it, because it's going to make your skin all smooth and silky, and it's also going to take care of your ingrowth. So, you know, say bye bye to strawberry legs. I recently made an in-depth video on how you can get rid of strawberry legs. If you haven't watched it, I'll link it somewhere on the screen and also in the description bar below, so you can go ahead and watch that. The scrub that I have been using, and it is actually my SG product, it's from Mcaffeine. It's such a good scrub. Like, I love that product so much. But if you don't want to go in and buy something, you can any day just DIY it. Take some sugar, put olive oil, and you're good to go. If not, then, like, that is something that I used to do a lot. If not that, then you can also use some coffee with olive oil, and oh my god, it's going to make all the difference, and you're going to love your skin so much after you do this. Now, the second tip that I have for you guys is to always shave at the end of the shower. This is something that I have been doing. What this does is the hot water from the shower is going to soften your hair and also your skin, making it really easy for you to get that smooth shave. What really happens is the warm water from the shower is going to expand your pores, so the hair follicles are really close to your skin. That will just give you a very easy and a very smooth shave. Also, this is not really another tip, but if you want, you can take it as one. Make sure that you're also shaving at night. It will just make sure that your skin gets a lot of time to breathe while you're sleeping, like a lot of time to breathe and just be. It will just get the time to rejuvenate and refresh. So yeah. Now the next tip that I have for you guys is to get yourself those razor holders. It's going to make your life so much more easier. I recently got mine from Miniso, and it has been helping me so much. It keeps my razor all dry and nice, and I have been personally liking it a lot, and I'm sure my razor must be liking it too. Never ever keep your razor lying in the shower. It's like, it's just not good. Not only will it lower the longevity, but also there will be a lot of bacteria buildup, which we don't want. So make sure you're not doing that. Next tip that I have for you guys is to shave upwards. Okay, first hear me out. I know, contrary to the belief, and a lot of people say that you should be shaving in the direction of your hair growth, which is fine. And if you're just starting out, that is what I would recommend. But if you are a shaving pro like I am, and I have been shaving for years, so what you can do is, if you're not comfortable going all over with upward strokes, what you can do is make sure that the last stroke that you go in with is an upward stroke. That will just make sure that you get the closest shave. That's what I do. Like, always, I always make sure that I go in with that upward stroke. At least the last one has to be that one. That's just going to make sure that I have, like, smooth and silky skin. Next tip that I have for you guys is to moisturize on your damn skin. I like my legs just like I like my men, like smooth AF. And if you are like me, you want that, then do this and you're going to thank me later. Do not, like, come out of the shower and dry out your skin completely. Don't towel dry it, like, completely. Just make sure that there's some water on it and then moisturize. And I promise you guys that this is going to make sure that your skin is moisturized for a longer period of time, and also it's going to look so smooth and just so beautiful, and it will also have that healthy glow, you know. The next tip that I have for you guys is to tap your razor. Now what I mean by this is, so I personally have recently only shifted to the steel razor. I just want to help our planet in the smallest way possible, so this is the shift that I have made. But if you have those plastic razors, that's fine. What you can do is just tap on your wall, just go like this, and then I'm sure all the gunk will come out. I have done this and it has worked wonders. What you can also do is place your razor in baby oil for say 15 minutes, and I'm sure that will also clean your razor. The next tip that I have for you guys, I think I've lost the count, but the next tip that I have for you guys, while you're shaving, I know there are ankles and we have also got knees, and those are like a little difficult areas to shave. What you can do is just bend your knees while you're shaving, do all the bending and then do it, and I'm pretty sure it will be much easier to get that nice and close shave. I will try and insert a picture and show you guys what I'm talking about, but yeah, I'm sure you're smart enough to know. So just bend it and do it, and yeah, you should be good to go. So once you're done exercising, I mean shaving, you know, like it's kind of like an exercise, you have to stretch and do so many things. But yeah, once you're done doing that and you're still not satisfied, you're like me, what you can do is pour some cold water onto your legs. Then I'm sure if you're a human, you're going to get goosebumps. And once you get goosebumps, then go in with your razor again. And that, my friends, is going to seal the deal. And yeah, that is it. Like, that's how you're going to get the smoothest shave of all times. Do this and tell me what you thought about it. I would be all yours. So yeah, that was it for today's video. I really hope that this video helped you. And the whole point of sharing this was that obviously to help you, but also to make it a little more fun, like, you know, shaving as an act. Please make sure to like, share, comment, and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. That would mean the world to me, so please go ahead and do that. Also, I'm posting every single day, so come tomorrow to watch a new video. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.